Hi Francisco, this is a review of your lesson from December 14th, 2020. And the first thing we're going to do is the ECE exercise at the bottom of your practice sheet. And you'll see it's in 2-4 time signature. I'm going to play it for you here in the background. And what I'd like to do is we'll repeat this line 2 times. So you'll actually play this phrase 12 times. Okay, so on my count, and 1, and 2, and. And I actually lost count there, but that was a whole bunch of, for you to practice with. The next thing we're going to do is we're going to play Highland Cathedral at that 4-4, or excuse me, that 40 beats per minute tempo that I talked about during the lesson. And it's really imperative that you play it that slowly, because number one, the tune is meant to be played about that tempo. And number two, it will help you control your fingering. So while you're being mindful of all those portions of the tune with the crossing sounds, this is the tempo I'd like you to play it at. The way I have this metronome set up is I'm playing eighth notes, okay? So this is 40 beats per minute in 4-4 time, but with the eighth notes. So I'm gonna give you, ready? One, two. So one of the things you'll notice when you play the tune at that tempo is how long the 16th notes actually have to be sounded. And that was one of the main topics of the lesson, was to not rush the 16th notes. So I'd like you to practice with it, with that recording at that tempo for much of this next 2-week period, and see how it goes. Happy chantering!